I'm Paul Hodges from the University of Queensland and one of the co-chairs of the International Society for Biomechanics Conference. It's been held this week in Brisbane at the BCEC. It's been an amazing week with a huge number of delegates from around the world, and a lot of the success of that has really come down to the support we've got from the BCEC team. One of the things that was most important initially was the support they gave us for the bid to be able to attract the organisation to allow the conference to come to Brisbane against the other applying teams. And the BCEC team was particularly successful in being able to draw support from government and from other organisations to really make it a positive bid. One aspect that's been particularly successful about this meeting is the bringing together of the three major unis from Southeast Queensland. The organising committee involves contributors from each of those universities, and the BCEC team's really been very helpful in bringing us together and putting together a strong program that reflects the strength from our region.